Here's Becker. Bradley with a clever little touch. Sends it back in, but is sent away. Now Jackson. Jackson. Shot. Save Sykes. Rebound again. And this one into the back of the net. As it's Issei Nakajima Farron with the opening strike tonight. And it is 1-0 to Toronto FC.
Breakdown of defense, you'll see. It does look like Stephen Keel was caught a little out of position, not recognizing Nakajima Farron out wide, a little slow to it. It does look like Farron had a nice solid contact on the ball when it was deflected off Watson, unfortunately. But you can see there, Keel had no idea that Farron was out wide. Gets another opportunity and knocks it right off Javon Watson.
Yeah, right off, took a deflection there, as you pointed out, off Watson. It does look like there was some tactical disarray there.